Hi guys, it's Connie. Hope you guys had a wonderful weekend. So you guys, I realized that I didn't really conclude what happened with my last cycle because the last video that I made was a Q&A video and I didn't tell you guys, I forgot to tell you guys, you know, what happened with my cycle in January, and that was basically AF showed up. It ended up being a 33-day cycle, and that was kind of surprising because normally for like the past, all of like 2013 mostly, my cycles were 28 to 32 days. It never went over 32 days. Now, I was like spotting kind of heavily with like clots and stuff before the actual flow, and so it was hard for me to tell when exactly cycle day one was. I've read that cycle day one doesn't officially start until you're actually flowing. The first day of menstrual flow is cycle day one. But I had like two days of just like intense spotting with clotting. It was just really weird. So yeah, that was kind of a bummer. And so this month, this cycle, I actually started using my fertility monitor. And I really, really like it so far. It's very easy to use. And today is cycle day, today is cycle day 11 for me. And for the past 4 days, I've had high fertility as indicated by the monitor. And I read that the first cycle, the monitor is trying to essentially get to know your cycle. And you might have like 5 or more days of high fertility. So the way it is on the monitor is when you have one bar, it's like 3 bars. One bar is the low fertility, 2 bars is high fertility, and then when you get all 3 bars, it's considered peak fertility. So yeah, I've been having high fertility for the last 4 days, and I'm still about, 2 or 3 days away from the start of my fertile window. So I'm kind of surprised that I would get high fertility like way before, like way anywhere, it's not even near my fertile window and I'm getting high fertility. So I'm kind of interested in seeing when it's gonna turn into peak fertility. I mean, hopefully it will. I don't know if it will, but I'm hoping. So yeah. This is pretty cool so far. And the other thing is that I ran out of my Vitamin Code prenatals, and I love these so much. I went on like, you know, those vitamin websites, like either Vitacost or something. I think, was it on Vitacost or Lucky Vitamin? Anyway, I went on one of those sites and I ordered 180 capsule bottle for myself. The reason why I like these so much is because they're very easy on my stomach. In the past, when I've taken prenatal or multivitamins, and I had like a light lunch or something, I would get so sick. I would just feel nauseous, and my stomach would get really upset. But these are super gentle. I love these a lot, and I think the only downfall is that you do have to take 3 of them in a day, but it's fine with me because I'll just break them up. Like, you know, lunch I'll take like 2, or lunch I'll take like 1 or 2, and then at night I'll take, you know, 1 or 2, and then that'll be 3 already. So yeah, loving those. And I'm still doing acupuncture, and I'm still taking my CoQ10 and also my fish oil supplement. And I've been trying to get out and exercise as much as I can. Yeah, so that's what I've been doing. And the other thing is that I decided to kind of do something different with my channel. This channel, I decided I'm going to keep strictly for TTC, only because the contents are so kind of TMI, and it's kind of private, and it really should be just, you know, between me and you guys out there so that we could follow each other's journey. And then I decided for all the other types of videos that I love, like cooking videos and favorites videos and you know, fashion and beauty and whatnot, those kinds of non-TTC related videos, I'm going to be putting on my main channel. And I'll link it down below. I would love for you guys to also subscribe to me there if you want to follow me on lifestyle type videos, like cooking and fashion and favorites and spirituality. That's gonna be a big thing also. My other channel that I'm talking about right now, I've had for a couple of years, and there's mostly like faith related and spiritually related videos where I'm just like kind of documenting my walk as a Christian believer. And so what I decided to do was, on that channel, I'm not only gonna have spiritually related, faith related topics, but also everything else that I'm passionate about, because my spirituality is a big thing, but it's not the only thing. So that channel is also kind of going through sort of like a restructuring. And so I've lost some subscribers already because of that fact, because I'm including all these other types of videos in it. And I'm okay with that. You know, if they don't want to watch, you know, other aspects of my life and me expressing other parts of myself, you know, then that's fine with me. But if you guys were interested in those other types of videos, would love it if you guys could subscribe and follow me there. But this channel will only strictly be TTC related. So yeah, just wanted to give you guys that heads up, and I hope everyone is having an awesome cycle so far. Hope you guys, whoever's in your 2-week wait, you guys are keeping yourself busy and not stressing out too much. And you know, everyone else who's doing IUIs and IVFs, I'm just sending you lots of baby dust and lots of prayers. And yeah, so thanks for listening to this video, you guys. And I will have my lentil recipe up on my other channel, so go ahead, be sure to go over there and check that out. I'll probably put that up probably today or tomorrow. So thanks for listening, and I will catch you later. Bye.